design. Not the image of what is, but the imagining of what could be.
The ability to show the world's changes over time.